So what's really disturbing about the protest in Sydney last night is that we saw open support for Hezbollah. This terrorist group is banned. It exists to eliminate Israel. It's funded and controlled by Iran, and it has slaughtered innocent Israelis, and the battles it's triggered have seen innocent Lebanese people killed too. Yet there on the streets of Sydney last night, the symbol of Hezbollah is emblazoned and in red on the back of one hoodie and emblazoned in green on another. The symbol used on the flag of Hezbollah, with an AK-47 raised by a clenched fist and the slogan written above it saying that the party of Allah shall be triumphant. We've had open support for Hamas at protests, now Hezbollah too. This is deeply worrying. And still, from the federal government, we get no leadership on this, except pressure placed on Israel, the target of the terrorist outfits. We need political leaders to stand up against people supporting terrorist organisations. It happens to be against the law. And in my view, it also amounts to hate speech, incitement and vilification. Let's now go to Dave Sharma, who joins me from Sydney. Good to speak to you, Dave. Tell me about your thoughts of the Hezbollah symbol being openly paraded on the streets of Sydney. Should this be tolerated? Why have we not heard anything from political leaders or even law enforcement authorities about this today?
It should be roundly and loudly condemned, Chris. Hezbollah is a listed terrorist organisation. It's been involved in the death of large numbers of civilians, including overseas, responsible for bombings in places like Buenos Aires, terrorist operations in Southeast Asia, bombing of a US Marine barracks in 1982. This is a bad outfit and a bad organisation. And I appreciate that many Lebanese Australians are concerned about what's happening to their home country now and concerned about the welfare of their family and friends. But no one should be out there waving the flag or wearing the motifs and logos of a listed terrorist organisation. As you say in your introduction, I mean, support to a listed terrorist organisation in Australia is a crime under the Crimes Act, and we should not be tolerating this whatsoever.
Well, see, this is you, and I agree with you. I've got no beef with people wanting to protest there. Now, I might disagree with some of their pressure on Israel and all of that, but understandably, they want peace in Lebanon. We all do. And most of the people at those protests would have been there to support Lebanon and their Lebanese relatives and friends, and they want this to be settled peacefully. But we've shown those two people at least, and there were others with them. I'm trying to get a ruling. I've tried to find out from the Australian Federal Police whether they confirm this is against the law, whether they're investigating, whether there's any action being taken, but I've heard nothing back. But from your point of view, you're saying it is against the law to display those symbols?
Well, to provide support to a terrorist organisation certainly is. So if you, you know, donate the money or provide material support. Now, you know, I'd have to look more closely at the law, and I welcome the advice from law enforcement authorities about whether, you know, brandishing and glorifying their motives and logos and symbols is or is not. But at the very least, it's reprehensible, and quite possibly it's criminal. And I think we need to see some actions taken by our law enforcement authorities to make that point.
Yeah, I think this is what...
I was just going to say, I'd incidentally say, I mean, look, many Lebanese Australians despise Hezbollah for what Hezbollah has done to their own country. You know, they brought Lebanon to the brink of state failure. So this is not a uniform view within Australia's Lebanese community. Yes, there are undoubtedly some supporters of Hezbollah within Australia's Lebanese community, but I think overwhelmingly a lot of the Lebanese who came to Australia fled the sort of civil strife that Hezbollah unleashed in that country.
Absolutely. I agree with you. Absolutely. We don't condemn everybody at those protests.